The Stawell Gift has thrown up another inspiring story after 20-year-old Andrew Robinson became the first Tasmanian to win the race in 72 years. The outsider crossed the line just centimetres ahead of the favourite, much to the delight of his coach, who lost his house in the Tasmanian bushfires. TEN's Michael Bennett is in the Wimmera town.
Maybe it's not the race that stops a nation, but it definitely stops this small Victorian town. And though it lacks the much-hyped big name, the Gift still delivers the excitement.
It's going to be a blanket finish and the Blues got there!
Winner 20-year-old Tasmanian Andrew Robinson taking out the 132nd race and nabbing a $40,000 payday. The win extra special after his coach lost everything in the January bushfires.
The bond's been so, it's like a father-son relationship with a lot of these kids and they just want to do it for me.
The big draw card this year, Jamaican superstar Asafa Powell withdrew before the semi-finals, blaming a tight hamstring.
I'm very disappointed that, you know, I'm not able to run today, you know, but, you know, that's how it goes.
But even when he was in the running, punters weren't backing the Olympic finalist.
No, I was coming in steadily, but in dribs and drabs, a lot of spec punters and that type of thing.
Even though the former world record holder was forced to pull out of the main event, he still spent the day entertaining fans, signing autographs and posing for photos.
And while there's plenty to keep the fans entertained off the track, it's the Gift that brings the crowds back.
I've been here every Gift since 1969.
Well, I've been coming since about 54, since my husband ran fourth here.
Organisers say this year's Gift was one of the best, with crowds the biggest in recent history. In Stawell, Michael Bennett, 10 News.